You have an image of someone, and in that sliver of experience where their life intersects with yours, there are certain qualities that set themselves in place. But it's just that sliver you see. That sliver that's just for you. And it's not the whole person.